Hi friends, today we'll be discussing on how to overcome the weak foundations, especially when there is a seepage water. Okay, here we'll be doing the foundation treatment. We call it as a soling, bed soling. Okay, here we are filling a soft soil strata as well as which is having the seepage with the stones and stone chips as well as the sand, so that we can get a proper basement for the foundation. Okay, so here apart from that, the SPC plays a major role when you design the structural elements like footing. Here what we have done, we have excavated the pits based on the size of footing which is by the design. Whatever the size of footing is there based on SBC, okay, we have excavated this one. And apart from that, we have the seepage water in the foundation, so that to overcome that one, we have gone for the soling of the foundation. Okay, here you can see the stones will be thrown. Okay, it's like a filter media below the foundation. Okay, we are preparing a filter media below the foundation. The stones are thrown. A proper bed is prepared for the construction of the foundation, as well as it is mainly of a building site. Once the stone is filled, over this one we'll be laying the sand. Okay, above this one we'll be going for the sprinkling of water. Later we'll lay the bed concrete for the foundation work. Here you can see the sand is filled. First one the stones are filled, next the sand is filled. Okay, over this one, when the proper level platform will be done, we'll be going for the leveling of this one as well as the bed concreting. Once if this is completed, we can easily go for the construction of the footing. Here you can see the stones which is laid to overcome the seepage water above the bed level. This is the basic method for the normal buildings. When there are multi-story buildings, okay, if there is a seepage, the open foundation will not be suggested. Okay, you have to go for the deep foundations like pile foundations. Generally we'll be using pile foundations, or you can go for mat also. Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for upcoming videos. Thank you.